JedCorbinus.com, and welcome to WOD, Workout of the Day, number 232. We have Molly Corbinus, we have Samuel Corbinus joining us today, and we're going to do, what are we doing, Molly? Twirls? I just realized you have that dress on backwards, too. That'll happen. So, we're going to do a whole bunch of fun stuff. We're going to do some
lunges. And I don't have any clothes on.
Oh, let's put that down, miss. Don't do that. That's not nice.
What's this?
We're going to do lunges, what's sumo squats, reverse flies, plank this, jacks, Daddy? Deadlifts, body weight deadlifts, what's and this? Some double leg Daddy? Lifts.
We're on some jello.
No, let's not eat that. Let's crank out a round. Why are there rocks in here? Okay, here we go. So always warm up. Do some high knees. Maybe do some twists. Right, Molly? Some
no,
ballerina.
Twirls.
My fault. Ballerina twirls. Like that, you do it. Warm up, 5 minutes, arms up, and then twist. You can be a ballerino, because a female ballerina and male ballerino, right? It's kind of cool.
And I'll show you how to dance.
Okay, you show me how to dance. Like this, right? Or like this. And then we walk around on our tiptoes.
No, like this.
Yeah.
Like
a flash. Okay, so 5 minutes of that. Then we do some lunges. We can go 10 to 20 reps. Step out.
Yeah.
Come back up. Step out. Come back up. Step out.
No.
Come back up.
No.
Three.
Like a flash.
Four.
Like a flash.
Five. Make sure you keep your knee right on top of your toes.
Like a flash.
Seven.
Like a flash.
Eight. Nine. And if you want to, or if it's available, put the knee down. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay? Next one, sumo squat. So sumo, what's sumo? Now that you come way out here like a sumo wrestler, point your toes kind of out, and then you squat. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There you go. Okay, next one, plank jacks. So you're down on the floor. You can go low plank or high plank, but you're just going to bring your legs out in. One, two, three, four, five. That's okay, go high. Six, seven, eight, 9, there you go, 10, yeah, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, yes.
Can I get a piggy bank ride?
Yep, after a bit here.
Okay.
Then we go deadlift. So, now, put your hands behind your head. Right, put your hands behind your head. Doing awesome, you got this, okay? Come down and back up. One, two, three, four,
I'm doing it.
Five. Yeah, you are. Good job. Six, seven,
eight,
nine, 10, 11, 12,
I need to go in.
13, 14. Yeah, you do. You can stay here and keep going. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. What's next? Oh, you little turkey. What's next? Double leg lifts, right? So we're going to do prone double leg lifts. Prone is on your belly. And I don't know if I can do a double leg lift. while Samuel's underneath me. But I guess I'll try. Nope. Dinky. Dinky, don't get out of the way, please.
No!
So, prone is like a Superman. You're just gonna bring, you're gonna keep your hands on the floor. You're gonna bring both legs off the floor. The one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. See how only my lower body's moving, right? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, cool. 16, nice outfit. 17, 18, 19, 20. There we go. That's round one. Nice work. Now we're going
to
do. Okay, we'll do it again. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Be good. Now, down dog, right? Right here, down dog. We're going to walk it out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There we go. That's workout of the day number 232. Hop on my newsletter, jedcoburnus.com/newsletter. Cobra Nation, I'm proud of you. Keep going. And as always, what do we say, Molly? If you're willing to change from the neck up, you will change from the neck down. I believe in you. Now it's your turn. Start believing yourself. Stay safe out there. Be blessed. Bye for now.